Seniors in the theater program at Perpich are preparing for their final performances before graduation. Students spent the last quarter of the school year developing their capstone projects. They're meant to be a culmination of their studies. Each student's project takes the form of an original work, and those individual projects then come together in a larger group performance. This year, that performance is titled Family, Feminists, Some Song, Some Dance.
I've gotten to experiment with things I haven't gotten to experiment before. So I have a costume that I made from scratch out of leather. I patterned it myself, and I'd never worked with leather before. I made a corset that includes boning that I'd never worked with before, so it was a huge learning opportunity for me.
The performance is from 7 until 9 p.m. on Monday the 22nd, and you can find tickets available on the Perpich website.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.